did this beautiful model go from posing on runways and fashion shoots to not being able to leave her apartment and scaring her friends with uncontrollable seizures? She says this little deer tick is to blame for an illness so looming that some say it could be the biggest epidemic since AIDS.